Dude, I talked to your buddy Eddie Bravo, and that guy is a real...
He's out there.
He's like a deaf Jack Russell almost, you know?
A deaf Jack Russell?
Yeah, because once he gets going, you can't...
Oh, Jack Russell Terrier?
Yeah.
But well, how's he deaf?
Because you can't get him back. Like, once he goes, you can't... You know what I'm saying? You can't get him back in the car.
He's a deaf
like, you're
Jack
sitting there honking the horn. You can't... That guy's out there.